So I was keen to do the retreat because I wanted to deepen my meditation practice.
Yeah.
It was something that I learned to do about 2 years ago. And up until the start of this year, I was doing guided meditation. At the start of this year, I started doing more self-meditation. And after the first month, I found that my meditation practice just went to the next level. And I really wanted to deepen that practice because I could see it was having an effect on my life. So I wanted to take myself away, give myself some time, and really facilitate that understanding of, deeper understanding of meditation. Well, I wasn't expecting the silence, so I really enjoyed that and found it to be a challenge, and it's something that I would definitely like to try again. I can see the benefit in it. Another highlight, I think, is just having that, the time to be able to meditate. And I really enjoyed your teaching style, that you mix it up a bit. So there's practice, technique, and then there's yoga and discussions. I really like how there's a mix. And of course, doing the course with a lot of other people, having those group discussions and seeing like where people are at and the questions that they bring up. It's good to do it as part of a community. I think it's really invaluable. I like this one because there is a mix of theory and practical. So I think that's really important. Whereas, you mentioned a few times that other retreats may just be sort of for relaxation, but to have that understanding of the technique and how to actually improve going forward into the future, I think that's really important. Hi, my name's Amy. I am a domestic violence survivor mentor, and I have really enjoyed coming on this retreat. I found it very helpful for me personally to be able to deepen my meditation practice, and then I can also take this learning actually into my work as well, to be able to help my clients personally and also give them tips.